Hello everyone, welcome to our channel. Today I am going to start 6th class chapter 1 numbers around us as per new syllabus. Number system is backbone to mathematics. Numbers are used in different contexts and in many ways. Now let us see what are digits. Digits means 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, so on up to 9 are called as digits. Numeral, a group of digits denoting a number is called as numeral. Observe the following table and fill with the appropriate numbers in the table and write in words. See the first one situation, number of planets. 8. So write down the number in words. 8. See the next one, number of students in your class. Let us suppose 25 students were present in the class. Write down the number in words. 25. See next one. Length of coastline of Andhra Pradesh in kilometers. That is 975. Write the number in words. 975. Let us see remaining number, that is 1729. Write the number in words. 1729. See next one, cost of 10 grams in your city. That is approximate value 45,800. Write the number in words now. 45,800. See next one, cost of new tractor, that is approximate value 6,25,000. See the spelling 6,25,000. See next one, successor of 9,99,999, that is 10 lakhs. Write on the spelling 10 lakhs. See next one, present population of Andhra Pradesh approximately, that is 9,17,17,240. Let us write this number in words. 9,17,17,240. Observe this table. Under ones period, ones, tens, hundreds place is there. Under thousands period, thousands and ten thousands place is there. Under lakhs, lakhs place is there. Now observe the place value of 2 in each of the number. First, this 2 is present in ones place. So its value is 2 only. See here 23. Here 2 is under tens place. So its value is 20. See next number 234. It is present in hundreds place. So 2 value is here 200. See the next number 23,456. Here the value of 2 is 10,000. See the next number 2,34,567. Here 2 is present under lakhs place. So its value is 2 lakhs. What we observe here is the value of each digit in a number depends upon its place. Proceeding from right to left, the place value increases by 10 times. 2, here 20, here 200. Each value it is going to increase by 10 times. See now, comparing and ordering of numbers. To compare an order of a number, we have to follow the below steps. First, align the digits by its place value. First, we have to arrange them by using its place values. Second step, compare the digits in each place. We have to compare each place digits starting with the greatest place. See now, example 1, compare and write the following numbers in ascending and descending order. The numbers are 29,845, 29,923, 38,962, 1,26,845 and 8,496. First, we are going to arrange the numbers in ascending order. See the solution. Ascending order means arrangement from the smallest to greatest value. So, ascending order can also called as increasing order. Here, least value is 4-digit number. So, write down that number first. 8,496. See, next one, 5-digit numbers. Here, 29,000, 29,000, 38,000. So, least is 29,000. See here, these two are 29,000 values only. Now, check their hundreds place. 29,845. 29,923, which is the smallest among both of them? 29,845 is the smallest. Now write down the next number, that is 29,923. Still two numbers left over, 5-digit number and 6-digit number. So 5-digit number is smaller than 6-digit number. So write down that number 38,963. And the last number is 1,26,845. So we arrange the numbers from smallest to greatest. Now let us see descending order. Descending order means arrangement from the greatest to the smallest number. Descending order can also called as decreasing order. See the numbers here. Numbers 5-digit number, 5-digit number, 5-digit number, 6-digit number and 4-digit number. So which is greatest now? 6-digit number is greatest. So write on that number. 1,26,845. See the next number, that is 38,962. Next number 29,923. And next number is 29,845. And the last least value is 8,496. So we arrange the numbers from greatest to the smallest. In the next video, we shall see exercise 1.1. Hope you all like this video. If you like this video, please like and share to your friends and subscribe to our channel. Thank you for watching.